fourth position. That neck humbucker sounds sick. It distorts it way more. The feel on this, like the action is so low. PV really, Tom solo. PV makes such great guitars, and I know that Kiesel and Carvin also make great guitars, but I haven't played one. I've only played this one.